pretty fun. It was a bit of carnage there, boards flying everywhere, but you know, it's good to be down at Alexandra Headland Surf Club, and yeah, they've been really good to us. We had dinner here the other night, and we had some crew take us out today on the surf life-saving boards, as I said, and the surfboards, so it was, yeah, it was great fun. You know, it's good to just get the boys together, a bit of team bonding, have a few laughs. You know, the sessions we've done are obviously really tough, and it's pretty difficult in conditions like this when it's really warm up here. And we've got a huge day tomorrow, which will be our final main training session. So yeah, the boys just got a bit of a freshen up today, and it's yeah, no, it's good to, you know, relax a little bit. Probably the fittest he's been, and you know, just his speed, and he couldn't be more prepared, and he hasn't put a foot wrong. So, you know, he's probably been my number one. You know, I think the same guys at this time of year that are just continually back up. You know, Vines, you know, big Maxi Gorn's had a terrific pre-season. So, you know, I think we're in pretty good shape. Most blokes, you know, on the verge of getting back in and getting a full, full list back in on the main session day. So, you know, we're in pretty good shape, and you know, it's a pretty exciting time. Been maybe a month and a half ahead of where I thought I'd be. You know, I sort of spoke before Christmas about sort of being in and out of training a little bit on the camp, but I've been in full training for almost a month now, so you know, I've got a lot of my strength back, and yeah, you know, just building it up. At some stage I'm going to cop a big one, and you know, I'm sure I'll be ready for it, but you know, I don't feel like I could be in any better shape, and you know, I'm really driven to, you know, lead the team to a even more successful season, and you know, hopefully we can, you know, win a few more games, which is the most important thing.